There you are. Been waiting all day for you to arrive. That's my tiny bison. Would you like to go for a ride? Just hop right on, take off. Travel through time and space. It doesn't really eat anything. I've had it there for a week. Doesn't seem to mind. Took it for a walk once. Just took off into space. Blew my mind. Went to Pluto and back into the 12th century. Very violent. Didn't want to stay there too long, so I traveled on back. Then you showed up and I was like, whoa, well, been waiting for you.
Yeah, I can't actually do any of those things he's talking about. I mean, I'm just a really small bison, that's about all there is to me. I mean, it's kind of weird how small I am. I have a long tongue. I think that's kind of weird, right? I don't know if bison have long tongues, I might be the only one. Yeah, see, check it out. I don't know if it's unnatural. I'm afraid sometimes I might be sleeping and I'll just choke on it and roll back into my throat or something. Yeah, I don't know. Does that seem a little long to you? The air tastes weird in here. Bit weird. I can do this though. Check it out.
Bought him at a farmer's market from a man named Jerry McDonald. Comes up to me, he says, hey, would you like to buy this bison? I say, well, I don't have any money on me. And he says, that's alright. You can buy him on credit. And I was like, I do. Go ahead and do that. I don't have a credit card. I don't even know what credit is. I live in space. In the end, it just seemed like he wanted to get rid of it, so I took it from him. Figure free bison, why not? That was groovy. So anyway, you're looking nice. Been keeping in shape. What you got there?
Raspberries.
Raspberries are for grandmothers. Get out of my flat. Blood and the sun, yeah.